There's a lot of information out there about healthy diets. You can watch cooking shows, read books, magazines, listen to food gurus, you have vlogs and blogs. And on the label of every product, there's all the information that you need to know about that certain product. So a consumer should be able to make their own choice. They can choose a healthy product or a tasty product. Does a consumer go for convenience and mainly tasty products?
There's really no such thing as a healthy product. There's a healthy diet. And what you put into that diet, the foods that you enjoy, there's a lot of personal taste in there. There's your habits, there's your culture. And your taste evolves over your life as well. There's also your lifestyle.
We are more aware of what we put inside our bodies concerning food. We want to look good on the outside. Why not look good on the inside as well and use food as your inner cosmetics?
I think there's a place for a wide range of products in a healthy diet, and consumers need to be able to make those choices based on good information.
Customers want to buy products that have less sugar, saturated fat, etc. Not only because it's healthier for you, but also because they can see it on television or from cooks or in restaurants.
Consumers are going to be way smarter about their food in the future. We will see less food illiteracy. So they might use products from the shelf with lesser taste, opposed to now, but they can enrich them themselves.
Yeah, it's está bien. The soup is good.
Well, the salt is taking over all the ingredients, so I don't taste the tomato anymore.
Yeah, it tastes like vegetables.
Definitely need some salt and pepper. Way better.
It seems that there is an increasing interest of the consumer to buy healthier products. So the thesis is this: the key to healthier food choices lies with the consumer.